Albuquerque police are investigating a suspicious death near Atrisco and Regina in northwest Albuquerque. They say hikers reported the body that was found under a bridge in a tent and had been dead for a while. The violent crimes unit was called out, but police say they are waiting for an autopsy to determine cause of death.